In Hitra, Norway. Welcome. Welcome to the International Hitra Spear Fishing Challenge. We are hunting. Welcome to the International Hitra Spear Fishing Challenge. We are hunting for the most memorable bacalao experience. This is international event around the world in Hitra, Norway.
Matti almost flipped the boat over and it was crazy, Ben. Crazy.
Okay, so you enjoy the diving anyway today?
Yeah. It's very clear water and everything, so everything is nice. Water is warm, it's
12 degrees.
So it's nice.
That's nice. Okay, yeah. What are you gonna do now?
Now I'm going to fillet some scallops and fish.
Okay, just let's go. Hyvinkää läänivankilaa, asettu!
Yeah, we came by plane and rented a car in the airport in Trondheim. It's quite easy. It takes 1 hour and 15 minutes from Denmark compared to driving in the car. It takes around 16 hours. So yeah. Very nice and very easy. The smooth way. By the way, use this. It's very good.
And by the way, how was the fishing? How is the fishing here in Hitra? What do you think?
Yeah, it's fantastic. Like always, Norway, lots of fish. You got the cod, you got a pollock, you got a... yeah, whatever you want, you can just pick them up. So it's very nice.
That's nice. And what
nice,
do you think?
Nice size of the fish.
And well, how strong is the Danish team this year?
Yeah, I think... it's probably... normally we say this, but this year, I'm sure we're going to beat the Norwegians and the Finnish for
the
sure.
City finishes. Yeah, okay, yeah. Good luck. What are you going to do today?
Yeah, just shoot some shellfish, I think.
Okay, that's nice. Sounds good. Okay, good luck for today.
Yeah.
Hello! Welcome to the annual Nordic Championship in Hitra 2021. We tried to do this last year, but lost it in the corona. Now we are back at the same spot.
Look at that! Welcome to the International Hitra Spear Fishing Challenge. Welcome to the International Hitra Spear Fishing Challenge.
Keep the fish there.
Oh, it's here. Hey!
Hey, what's up, guy?
What's up, man?
Is this right? This is shiny in Bacalao Festival,
yeah,
man.
Bacalao Festival.
This is Bacalao Festival. What is that for me? Huge monster cod, man. Bacalao Festival, man.
Bacalao.
It's a matter of time, you know. Go to clean the fish, man. It's weird shit, man. Hello, Sami Mikkola, the first Bacalao Challenge winner from 2020. What do you think about this year? Is it better than last year, Hitra Spearfishing International Bacalao Challenge?
Yeah, definitely, definitely. Way more cod, big cods and lure, of course. And then we've seen some special fish, the angler fish.
Oof, wow.
Lots of angler fishes, maybe.
And it's very hot, the temperature, sun is shining, and the water is very, like, very warm, no?
Yeah, summertime, summer is back, you know. Like that, yeah.
That's nice. Somebody's shouting there. It's a big festival. A lot of international heroes, gangsters coming here. Tomorrow is the first competition day of the Nordic Championship. Are you ready for the Bacalao Challenge?
I'm super ready. I'm feeling good.
Yeah, but you also look good. What that feeling?
It's good to look good.
It's hustling, yes. Yeah. So what are your expectations for tomorrow? What kind of fish you will get tomorrow in the competition?
Cod and lure, probably, mostly, I think, yeah.
Yes, okay. Yeah.
Maybe something special.
Yeah, something special. Yeah, at least you look good, you know. Okay, good luck, Sami. The first winner of the Bacalao International Channel 2021. Thank you, 2020. Yes. Fashion, son.
Potteperille, Lahojärve, Potteperille.
Angela.
Hey, yeah, very good place. The boat, some guys have become a little bit green from the swell, maybe a little bit feeding the fish, but it's that's a part of the game.
Hey, Broga, look at that. Josh Broga, champion, you know. He's still here, man.
They're all here. All the superstars are here.
Hey, Bacalao Challenge. So Oliver, you are now in Hitra. How does it feel after Sardinia going to 40 meters plus? So how do you feel diving here in your home waters, Norway?
I think I will describe it with one word, something like ill.
Never go to Sardinia with those fucking half kilo sargos there.
Was,
don't complain,
very,
man.
Very, very nice. I like Sardinia a lot.
You haven't moved there, you know. This is Norway. It's always cold,
man. Yes, it's very nice here. I think for the first time in a long time, it will be a lot of new species on the competition table, and it's very nice. I'm looking forward for it, even though we have to be in the 12 degrees water and a lot of swimming, but I'm excited for the competition.
What do you mean about new species? Can you describe a little bit
more? I think we will have some species come up from the deep this year, and it will be very exciting to see.
Do you know the English name of those fish?
Yes, it's called Brosme.
Brosme, okay, yeah, that's fun. That sounds interesting. Okay, tomorrow is the day, the last day before the competition. What are your plans for tomorrow? Are you resting or are you still going?
I think we will do some water ski and a little bit of water sport, yeah.
That sounds nice.
Yeah.
Okay, hope good luck for the competition, Olli.
Yeah, thank you very much.
And once again, congratulations from your Sardinia, amazing result, you know. You are top 20 world championship.
Welcome to the International Hitra Spearfishing Challenge. We are hunting for the most memorable Bacalao experience. This is international event around the world in Hitra, Norway. Welcome!
Tero!
Yeah.
plastic pipe just came up.